So, let's give it a try here. So I'm gonna plug this thing in as deep as I can until I get that click. So it clicked already. So let's see what's happening here. So you see, it's still flashing. Now if I wiggle that contact in a certain way, just applying pressure to the very bottom, now everything is working fine. So that tells me that I may have to restrain something here in the back, because as soon as I let it go, it's not getting that contact as it's supposed to. And I'm pretty sure I got already an idea on how to fix that. There you go, that works. Saves me $790. And my rear cargo is open. Okay, well, I see you guys in a minute. Once I gonna apply that fix, I will be filming this one as well.